We are currently looking at some amazing things. Let's look at some melons here.
Today we're going to go through the steps on how to pick the perfect watermelon. Picking out the right watermelon can feel a little challenging because the only way to really know is to cut it open and that's when it's too late. But hopefully with these tips, they can steer you in the right direction so you can pick the best one.